step into the ring.
What up, everybody who happens to be watching? We are starting up Tatsumi LSA's number one. Brand new mini tournament series that we started to get up and running just because we wanted to see more interesting, smaller tournaments that we could. Also gives people a chance to become the best LSA. This is being tracked by one of our mods, Mr. Mike, updating the ranking after the fact. It's all fun and dandy. Looks like the first person I'm up against is Haba. Looks like he's gonna go Sephiroth. Of course, I am going Ganon. How this roll. Alright, so either Smashville or Battlefield. And it looks like we're going to Battlefield. Yeah, I know, Merc. It's, silly. Here we go. That's the first stock. Careful of those curses. Oh my. that's good. Not mean to do that. Saw that coming. Oh, fuck. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I should have jumped. That almost killed. Gotcha. Yeah, let's go. All right. I take the first game. I really like the brawl music. Ready? Also a little bit cold. It's about 45 degrees here where I live. My hands are a little bit frozen. I'm trying to warm them up in between sets.
3, 2, 1, go!
Should have grabbed ledge. Time that ledge get up.
Hey.
Oof. I don't need any curse. And I got hit by a curse. I did not think that the second stage of the Giga Player would come out so fast. But it took longer than that. Yeah, magnet hands, let's go! I was like 10 miles away with that up B. Ah, Ganon magnet hands is hilarious. Woo! Alright, I move on. Next round! Good games, Merc. Good games. Bracket. I am going up again. Ah, okay. Looks like we are winning. Actually, I have an opportunity to stream that. Get in on their stream. Because the winner of this, I will be facing in the next round. Join them up.
Step into the ring.
We have Silence versus Sharpedo. It gives me the opportunity to warm up my hands. My hands are freezing. Should probably put on a sweater. Other than that, how's everyone else doing? How are you guys doing today? Oh, look, looks like they're already starting. All right. On the left side, we got Silence as a Terry, and on the right side, we have Sharpedo. Rosalina and Luma. Interesting. You don't usually see a lot of Rosalinas in tournaments. Let's see how this works out. See Terry getting the classic combos coming out, already doing a lot of damage to Sharpedo here. Sharpedo already at 90%. Silence barely taking any damage so far during the first stop. Oh no, the up B! No! The SD coming out of Sharpedo. That's stock one. Got Sharpedo taking up a couple of damage here. So far, edge guarding him not too bad, but managed to let Silence get back up on ledge. Got the Rising Tackle coming out. Lena just lost Luma. Good edge guard. Silence still able to recover, and the side smash coming out of Sharpedo for stock one. It's practically even now. It's like that first stock didn't even happen. Both players coming face to face here. Silence trying to get some kind of combo coming out of here, but oh, here you go. Side B coming out. Here we go. Losing Luma. Super detrimental to Rosalina. Needs that Luma to keep Silence away. Oh, managed to get the grab. An up grab, up throw. Oh, here comes Silence with go. Might be deadly. The down smash coming out, but not quite taking the stock, and effectively landing. Power Geyser taking second stock off of Sharpedo. Silence really capitalizing on him having go. See if Sharpedo can keep him off. Nope. But Luma able to send him into the air, and an up smash ends Silence's second stock. This is it. Just gonna take this last stock. And Silence able to take the final stock off of Sharpedo. Okay. Alright, where are they going to go next? It looks like they are going to PS2! Silence having to switch it up. Heading into game two, same fighters, Terry versus Rosalina.
3, 2, 1, go!
Throw away!
I believe what Rosalina needs to do here is wait for Terry to be a mistake, obviously. But edge guarding would be very, very beneficial to Terry. Or at least ending Terry's stock. Terry has very low end lag, so a lot of out of shield options for Terry. Oh, there we go. Off stage. Unfortunately, the Rosalina is going to not try and edge guard him. Comes Terry with a go. Oh! Able to air dodge out of that. Definitely would have ended that stock if the Rosalina was hit. And a dash attack coming out. just able to miss that power geyser. Oh, excellent! Edge guard, that was beautiful! Rosalina taking the first stock. Bit of attack coming out of the Rosalina. Oh, still alive! That's what happens when you get hit from mid-stage. You end up living from and that's the second stock. Or rather, the first stock out of the Rosalina. Balance finally takes. Wow! Excellent edgeguard. Very good edgeguard. Charpedo really learning off of this matchup in real time. Rosalina is deadly. Silent's really gonna have to put in some work so he can take off the second stock so he can have a chance in this game still. Rosalina. Good read by Silent's, getting a roll behind. Dash attack coming out. Rosalina off stage, but able to get down air to protect herself, and unfortunately Silent's gets the second stock. Will Rosalina be able to confirm this? Oh! Parry with that go! Super dangerous! Rosalina got. Has to be careful here. Rosalina really taking the damage right now. Oh! No tech! Sharpedo takes game number two! Able to successfully edgeguard Silent's. This is one heck of a set, everyone. This Sharpedo person really knows their Rosalina. Doesn't bode well for me if Rosalina ends up getting into the next round. I'm very terrible against Rosalina's because of that Luma. Alright, game number three. No character changes. Silent staying Terry. So far, both players poking each other. Silent's able to get extra damage off of those. Also just jumping from platform to platform, biding your time. Golda sitting at a very, very healthy 106. Oh, but able to still live. And apparently did not have a jump, so not able to recover. That's the first stock. And able to successfully edgeguard. That is the first stock off of Silent's. Now it's like that first stock didn't even happen for both players. Both players practically. Silent's getting rid of the Luma. Always a good thing. Now he just has to contend with the Rosa. Thank you. Both players are practically percent. Not able to get that up. That up B. Out of shield up smash. Not quite killing. Silence with go. And able to get the dash attack. That's a second stock off of Sharpedo. Silence looking mighty healthy with that 114. He has to be careful here. That Luma's gonna edgeguard him. Nice recovering high, doing the mix up. Our guys are coming out. Hits the Luma. Still alive. Ooh. Missing. Barely missing the edgeguard. And. Goodness for that ledge there. Silence sitting at a healthy 178 and gets killed off the top. One stock apiece. Game 3. Last game, last stocks. Silence being smart, getting rid of the Luma when he can. Again, getting rid of the Luma. That's always smart. Double hits are painful. Not quite. Still. Both players trying to find their ways in. Silence definitely looking away for a way to end this stock. Rosalina still alive. Pretty sure this next hit would probably end the Rosalina. But the Rosalina playing super safe. Able to get the grab out of shield. Silence off stage. Oh! The Rosalina takes it! Oh my god! Sharpedo moves on to the next round. Silence has been knocked down to losers. What a game. And it's going to be me versus Sharpedo. Alright, Sharpedo. I'm already in here. I could just say that. Say this. Go ahead and update the name. Haha, I'm in danger. You're going to go Puff for this one. Ganon's not exactly the best thing versus Rosa with that Luma sitting around. Go ahead and bend. And these. Alright, the map is Battlefield. Ready? Let's roll. Three, two, yeah, while well, I do with Jigglypuff. Go! problem is I don't usually fight Rosalina, so I'm not quite sure what to expect. Really good. Ah, that's a nice smash. Probably shouldn't have tried to pound. Oh, that was a mistake. I can't get in. Alright, there we go. That works. At least it's not a closeout. Alright. That was meant to be a jump sing. Oh, the Luma! Alright. That's, game one for, the Shark. Probably should have went Ganon, but Ganon won't do very good against Rosalina. So, I mean, it is what it is. And he banned Column. Dang, I wanted Column.
Choose your fire.
Small battle. Alright, let's see how well Ganon does versus Rosalina. Not enough for Magnet. Surprised that didn't hit. That's the first stock. No one expects the pocket Ganon. Come on. Alright, that's the first stock off of me. Supposed to be a down smash, came out as a tilt, unfortunately. Alright! Faced that nicely. Let's see if I can close this out. Yes! Two stock, let's go! Probably should win Ganon in the first game. I thought I have a lot more trouble. Alright, what do we got? Small battlefield. Ready? Oh, he went. Hold on. You're in regular battlefield. Change that. It's funny because I almost banned big regular battlefield. Three, two, one, go! Tilt, not coming up. Ah, shit. If I'm off stage, it's always a problem for Ganon. Ah, they're so much smarter now. And I got the pair. Okay, good. Okay, something. We good. Thank you. low, I would like to fall off platform. There we go. Let's see if I can bring this back, guys. The up B, yes, the up B always gets it. Let's go, let's go, guys. Oh my god. Oh, that was difficult. Did not think I'd pull through, but I'm happy with the results. Semi. I'm in winner's final, so we are going to wait on that. While we wait for that, it actually looks like we're winning on winner's quarters and winner's semi, so we are going to jump into a loser's round two. Gonna go ahead and stream this. See if I could get in before they start. Alright. No worries. I'll just sit around and wait. I'll take this time to actually take a short break. I will be back as soon as I can.
into the ring.
All right, guys. Sorry for the mic going. If it did, we are going to be streaming Winter Semis. Just waiting on Zardy to check in. The winner of this match I'll be facing in the next round. I'm gonna update some names here. We got Zardy on the left, and we have Perf on the right. Waiting on Zardy. All right, Zardy has checked in. Let's take a look at the bracket here. Sorry about that. Come on. Sorry, I'm a little bit coughy. All I'll tell you what the bracket is here. I'm sure some of you can see it. I'll drop it in chat if you all are interested. And it looks like Kaba defeated Silence 2-1 with Bowser. That is interesting. Silence is a really, really good FGC smasher. So seeing Silence knocked out so early is, to me, personally, surprising. Alright, Zardy has just entered the arena. And it looks like this is Zardy's first time to start GG doing an actual tournament. And he's already in winner's semi. That's pretty impressive. So he's kind of just stumbling through the UI of start GG, so... give him a sec. All right, they're finishing up their stage selection here. My cats are walking in front of my monitor. I don't appreciate that. Alright, it looks like they are going to Battlefield. Cat is obsessed with trying to go behind my monitor for some reason. All right. Here we go. First match between Zardy and Perf. Alright, here we go. First match, we got a Ness versus a Zero Suit Samus. And we see Zardy making good use of that PK fire. really breaking the stereotypes of all Nesses. Perf coming in hot with that Zero Suit Samus. And oh no! Oh no! The PK fire ending is recovery to the ledge, and that's the first stock for the Zero Suit. Zero Suit's gonna have to play a little bit more carefully. Yeah, the PK fire spam's coming out. Oh, not able to get that edge guard. But gets the up B and takes Zardy's first stock. Ooh. Punishing that. Able to edge guard and gets the spike, but doesn't end it. Zardy's still in this for the second stock. Oh, and this is probably it for the second stock for Zardy. It is! Zero Suit Samus, perf, taking the second stock. Ooh. Probably would have killed the Zero Suit if that hit. And the up tilt coming up, the up air. Oh, no tech! No tech! And Perf trying to get the footstool off of him, just for good measure. All right, and Perf taking the first stock. And see what else they have. Alright, both players are banning stages right now. Zardy going to pick the stage. And we are going to Kalos. Interesting. All right. Again, no character change. Got a Ness versus a Zero Suit. All right, here we go. Second match, Zardy versus Perf.
Three, two, one, go!
All right, let's see what we got here. Curious how many PK fires are gonna come out. That's two PK fires. Three PK fires, I saw that. Four. That one didn't come out, I'm not counting it. I'll count it. Five. Six. Seven. Oh, that would have been a nice catch if that hit. 9, 10. Good edge guard so far. Ooh. Alright, the Ness is off stage and able to get the up B. That's the first stock off of Zardy. 11. 12. 13. Good up tilt. 14. 15. Zardy trying to end this stock here. 16. Oh, the spike coming out. That was amazing. Perf taking the next stock. Is this going to be a 3 stock? 19. Oh, that would have ended him. 20. Wow, the shield break. And no capitalization off of it. Not sure why. 24. Oh, this is not good for Zardy. Oh, he manages to make it back on stage. Oh, and the yo-yo taking the stock off of Perf. Not quite ending it yet for Zardy. Zardy can bring this back. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. 31. 32. 33. And spaced out, and Perf taking the second game. Unfortunate not punishing that shield break. Alright, so it is going to be me versus Earth. Three PK fires on that previous catch. Getting into winners finals versus Perf. Because I am a big silly, I did not... Second, I have to fix the bracket really quick. There we go. Let's go check it. And it's going to be me versus Perf. This is a best of five set. Decision. Which one? Let's do this one. Let's mix it up. Why not? All right, winners finals, best of five. Me versus Perf as a Falco. Interesting. Hate Falcos. Mr. Blue Chicken. Let's go, Mr. Blue Chicken. Usually the first thing Falcos do is laser. I didn't mean the direction on it, Naruto. Oh, that was dangerous for him. Got him. Woo! All right, that's the first time. Let's do this. Alright, I air dodged her. Try to hit her back to stage and work. Oh, the F smash. Let's do this. Oh! Oh, well, that actually killed from across stage. That's crazy. All right, let's go. I'll take that. Why not? Forgot Falco can do up tilts out of his insider. Oh, he fell off ledge. I got it. Yes, let's go. All right, let's see here. What do I want to ban? Ban this. Small battlefield is next. Ready? All right, game number two. Oh my god. Oh, the spot dodge. I'm glad I charged that slightly. Oh. Oh. Yeah, that treated. Unfortunate. Oh, I got a bear off that. Oh! Oh, thank God he went off stage for me. Oh, my God! That was a fatal mistake. I'm glad, glad I didn't lose that stock. He's comboing me like crazy. Help. I need an adult. Playing smarter. Oh my God, I can't believe that magnet hand. Oh my God, that's wild, guys. Let's go! I did not think that would... Oh, he probably dropped off ledge, but that's awesome. Good goodness. Oof! Oof, 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 oof. Let's... It's not too good. Switch characters. Ah, 0-0, okay. Yeah, that's fair enough. That is fair enough. 0-0 does pretty good against Puff. The spacing is really good. Wow. I'm getting my butt kicked. Jeez. Also not very good for Puff. Well, that's a thing. Thank God I'm Puff. I do not blame him for trying to style on me. That is mad respect for the lad. Thank you. I'm done. It's over. GG to this Zero Suit. All right, what do we got going on? Oh, all right. Let's see, what do I want? Right, let's go back in. Oh wait, hold on. I'm not getting it. Forgot to switch. I want to mess that up. I'll lose a game. Alright, yes. I do love a good Kalos Pokemon. Whoops. That was supposed to be an up B. I'm sorry. I'm dead. Oh no. There we go. Wow, that was clean. Good God. All right. Well. Very clean. Very clean, Mr. Perf boy. Oh, I am probably gonna get knocked to losers. That's... Common sense. Alright guys, last game in this set in Winners Finals. Let's see if I can turn this around.
3, 2, 1, go!
All right, though. Oh, right into the F smash. Zerosu knows how to really zone me out. It's super annoying. Yep, that was it. I am headed to Losers Final. If they stayed Falco, I probably would have won. Ah, and rematch with Merkaba. Merkaba, get your butt in here, my guy. Oh, this is his rank. Like, how come I can't kick him?
Step into the ring.
Urk, get in here. Urk, don't DQ, my guy. I know you're someplace. There you are. Rourke, it's good to see you again. We're both in Losers together. How are you doing? What? Don't mind. What's that? Bring that on. All right, Merc, this is best of three, best of five. Waiting for Merc to we're going to Butterfield. Ready? Oh, Merc, that was dangerous. Oh, that was unfortunate. You can go off stage with me. I don't mind. Oof, oof, oofy, oofy, oofy. I wanted to get his wing out before I died. Not sure how he did his grab getting him off. The leg, what the hell's going on? Ah, the leg is fucking me over. God damn it. I'm also online. Is gonna play really carefully from now on. Can't wait for him to make all the mistakes. I'll grab it too. Alright, first stock's mine. RSD didn't work. Oh no, ISD, because I am the big silly. I don't know how to manage that. Come on, Merc, approach me! Don't be scared. You're Sephiroth. You're supposed to be the big bad, evil. No. Okay. Ganon, why are you so bad, man? Run it back. Swap, please! Need the, player one. Come on! Come on, Merc! Merc. Oh, I am not updating the player scores. I am sorry for that, everyone. Rick's up, too. Yeah, let's go. I think that kills him. Yeah, let's go. Three stock. Turn that around. To open my third eye for these next two matches, guys. All butter. Bowser! Oh, I love the Bowser Ganon matchup. This is so much fun. He's trying to mix me up. His Bowser is very much improved. He's gonna do that out of the shield every single time. And I'm probably dead. Nope, still alive. Thank God. Nice up tilt, dude. Alright. Let's do this. Super long arms. All right, even stocks. Let's do this. Come on, let's go, me. Merc, No, you're so lucky! No! Murky boy, you're lucky again and sucks at recovery! Good games on that guy. Good games. I would have had that if, something. I'll think of something later. Good job, my guy! Good job! Next time, I'll try harder! Now let's go stream the grands. Alright, let's see. We're in the arena, let's see what we've got. Sending up an arena here.
Step into the ring.
All right, let's see what we got. Alright, so we got Perf. Perf versus Merkaba. Alright, so Perf versus Merkaba. This is going to be interesting because Merkaba was going to have to reset the bracket to be able to win the entire thing. So let's see how this turns out. In the left corner we have Merkaba, in the right we have Perf, who is a sheik. And comboed because he's heavy. He's a heavy boy. Heavy boys get comboed. You have to work for their kills. Unlike heavies like Ganon and Bowser, who only needs to make one good call and it wins. Nice down smash. Merc is playing out of his mind today. It's interesting that Perf is going Sheik, concerning that Sheik practically has no kill power. Very interesting matchup. This is a matchup that exists apparently. Nice grab, this will probably kill, and it does. Merc taking the second stock off of Perf. Kinda sense a character change from this. Bowser off stage, but it's okay. Bowser has pretty decent recovery. The up B coming out. An up tilt coming out. Somehow that traded. Bowser off stage, but Perf has to remember that Bowser is a big boy. I also don't die easily, and this ice smash comes in. Burke losing his first stock in the entire game. Oh, and Perf surviving. I thought he was about to lose that stock. Honestly, Bowser just grabs, fucking the game's over, and that's exactly what Merc is thinking. Oh, and the up tilt! Bowser with his big meaty hands takes the first game. Click, click. See if we get a character change coming out. Ah, Blue Chicken versus Big Shelly Boy. Let's see how this works out. A B, really good resource by Bowser. So far, everyone seems to be relatively good. Perf really knows how to use this Falco. Try to get the side smash to end the stock, but didn't quite get it. Right into the fire. Drop shield too soon there. Blue Chicken getting yeeted off the stage. That side air. Really strong. And the up tilt comes out, and Rekaba takes the stock. That's probably the stock. No! Rekaba saves his jump. Able to recover. Good stuff. Perf trying to find the kill for Merkaba's first stock, considering that Merkaba's sitting at 173. Oh, that was... Oh, I got scared there for a second. If that landed, that would have been the stock. Up B out of shields, always good for Bowser. Bowser sitting at 189. Oh! Good read! Good rolling read! Rekaba sitting at 197, still alive. And there's a stop. Alright, Perf is gonna have to put in some work here. Here come the combos. Combos are coming out and they're spicy. Rekaba not, no, there we go. There's some damage. It's something. Up the out of shield, always good. Fire me, boy. Recover without a jump. Probably won't recover here. Yep. Able to get the edge guard. Now it's back to even stocks. Is this going to be a reverse 3-0? Reverse 3 stock? Oh. Roll read. Oh, and sitting down on ledge for too long. Oh, the Falco almost dying from that. No! And the SD misjudging the up B. Rakaba takes game two. Rakaba is about to reset the brackets. Got to update this. It's Grand Finals, everyone. Grand Finals. Merkaba with a nice, comfortable 2-0 lead. When Merkaba takes this, it's a bracket reset. Up the auto shield's always good. Merkaba really capitalizing on Perf's weaknesses, learning the matchup in real time. Already taking the first stock, not even 30 seconds into the game. Merkaba himself only took 30% when that first stock was taken. Merkaba doing really well to zone out Falco, which is interesting considering that Bowser's not really his own big boy. Oh, misjudged. And walk right into that up B. Hit by a fair. Ooh! Sure seems like a surefire way. Oh, the spike coming out of Perf! Taking the first stock. That was beautiful. It was a beautiful spike. Oh, and the second stock of Perfs has just been lost. Rakaba just needs to take one more stock and he resets the bracket. Oh, good parry. Rakaba, you are playing out of your mind today, my guy. Oh, that side smash would have been a thing. Oh! The down smash! Merkaba resets the bracket! Merkaba! Let's go, Merkaba! Grand Finals reset! Incredible play from both players. Grand Finals reset, everyone. This is it. This is it. Feel like a character change is gonna come out of Perf here. He needs to secure this win. Alright, we have Perf going back, Zero Suit Samus. Zero Suit Samus, as you remember, destroyed the crap out of me. So let's see how well Perf does with Zero Suit. Let's go. Perf, already SDing. Rakaba taking the first stock. It is only 10 seconds into the game, everyone. Like Perf might be a little bit tilted. He needs to take a breather and relax there. Nice up smash. Unfortunately, the landing hit from the down air does protect against follow-ups. Okay. Turf trying to get the roll in, but no read from that. And the upbeat comes out of Perf and takes Rakaba's first stock. Perf sitting at 134 off stage right now. Let's see if Perf can rack up some damage here. Unfortunate. Rakaba takes the second stock off of Perf. Ooh, almost getting the spike. That was scary. Perf trying to look for that spike, trying to end his second stock. Doesn't quite get it. Gets grabbed. The amount of range that Bowser has, one more grab would probably kill Perf. Down air coming out. Kaba still in it. And this is probably it right there. Oh! The amazing DI out of Perf lets him live. Ooh, not quite killing yet. Bowser, big chunky boy. Gotta remember. Ooh, still not dead. And the fair coming out. Rakaba takes game one in Grand Finals Reset. Perf needs to take a breather here for a second, recollect himself, because he seems to be a little bit flustered. Probably did not expect Rakaba to put up such a fight. And no character change. We are going back to Small Battlefield for this one. Let's see if things change up this time. Nice. Try to get the spike. Couldn't quite land it. The up smash coming out of Merkaba. Both are sitting at equal percents, but it's definitely a lot more dangerous for the Zero Suit concerning how light Zero Suit is. They're playing footsies with each other right now. Oh! And the uppie comes out! Perf takes the first stock. Then the up tilt takes Perf's first stock. Minute into the game. Sitting at equal percents. Perf looking for an opening. Getting hit by that up B. No edge guard. Combo's coming out. Down air coming out of Merkaba. Ooh! Perf going up in the air. Ooh, dropping shield for that up tilt. Rakaba takes the second stock. ups tilts are really good coming out of Makabu. He's calling every single time Perf lands on the platform. Oh! The down smash comes out and Merkaba takes game two! Merkaba! Merkaba might win this all, folks! After getting knocked out by me, going through losers and with an amazing losers run, coming back into grand finals. And then grand finals reset. Merkaba is up 2-0. Perf would have to reverse 3-0 to have a chance. Perf has to play perfect games from now on. He must channel his inner name, which is Perf. And he must be perfect. Lucina? Interesting. A pocket Lucina coming out. Let's see if Perf can turn this around. I am interested to see this matchup. Grab coming out. Fortunately, spot dodging doesn't do much when Bowser has such a long up B duration. So far, Perf seems to be actually doing relatively well versus the Bowser. Oh no! Perf SDing! Not able to get back to ledge after edge guarding. You can tell Merc is overflowing with the confidence right now. Get up attack, able to defend against. Oh, now no tipper for Lucina. Despite Bowser being big bodied, somehow Lucina still missed that. There we go, the tipper hits. Perf takes the first stock. Able to avoid that down smash. Merkaba throwing away his second stock, SDing! Perf has a chance. No! Runs right into the side smash. Even stocks. Game three, final stocks. Merkaba just needs to close out the stock and he wins the tournament. So far, so good. Kaba dealing a lot of damage to Lucina. Oh, Bowser's so big body, able to get that there. Ooh, not quite dying. Another one of those though, and Perf will die. Oh, trying to end it there. This is a game. I'm super nervous for... Oh! The down smash coming out! Merkaba wins it all! Merkaba wins it all! Merkaba is your winner of the mini tournament series number one! Literally going 3-0 in grand finals and grand finals reset. Merkaba playing out of his mind. Taking it all. Incredible! And that's it. Merkaba is your champion for the first series. Give it up for Merkaba. Let's go. Merc sweep! Merc sweep! And that is it, everyone. That is Tatsu Presents LSA Mini Tournament Series number one. We'll have another tournament in about a month. The next tournament that's coming up will be LSA's main tournament series. The main tournament series will be will be issuing out cash prizes. Tends to be a much bigger tournament. Hope to see you all there. And until next time, I hope you guys all have a wonderful day. Thanks for tuning in, guys.